Which do you think is faster, this boat or the Regalia?
Obviously the Regalia.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Did you remember to put on sunscreen, Noct?
Yes, Ignis.
Check it out! Flock of seagulls!
Never seen so many of them in one place.
I suspect that means a school of fish are swimming around somewhere nearby.
It also means Bismarck can't be far off. Hang on tight.
OMG. You guys?
Whoa. Look at the size of that thing.
A divine presence indeed.
It's really him. And he's enormous. Like, ginormous.
Get a load of this, Noct. There are fish everywhere.
Easy to see why he received the Angler's Apotheosis.
Well, guess we ought to pay our respects too. And there ain't nothing but a great open sea.
You don't see that every day.
Some shots before I forget.
I'm glad we made it out here.
Fishy friends are sticking around.
Until I catch him, that is.
Make sure you say a prayer of thanks.
Just imagine all the fish out here.
Enough to keep you busy for hours.
Nice. Oh.
Here we go.
Goodness.
Some light.
Indeed.
Look at the size of that thing.
What the hell is this thing? Wow, check it out. Nice work, dude!
Which do you think is faster, this boat or the Regalia?
Obviously the Regalia.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Got a pretty nice view out on the water.
I'll say. You can get a good look at the stars without all those city lights getting in the way.
Sure you're all right sailing at night?
Yeah, the sea breeze will keep me awake. Hang on tight. And we made it.
Not bad.
Pitch black out here.
Light the way.
Your veggies, they're the talk of the town. Mind if I take some off your hands? These greens look great. My cooks and customers are gonna eat these up. I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to sell, so let me know if you got any leftovers.
Could crash right here.
Ditto.